Remember the viral video where some people saw a blue and black dress, others thought it was white and gold?
Now there's a similar debate, Suzanne, over an audio file. CBS 2's Jo Kwon went to Westwood where she asked people, Yanny or Laurel?
Laurel. Laurel.
What do you hear?
Yanny.
There's no doubt. I hear Yanny.
Okay, I hear Yanny.
I don't see how they could possibly hear Yanny. It's very clear that it's Laurel.
UCLA professor of linguistics Jody Kreiman says she's not surprised by the divide. She says, first of all, what you're hearing isn't human.
A lot of the attributes that would normally be part of natural speech are missing.
Also, Professor Abir Awan, who works on speech processing, says,
you might be biased to a name maybe you've heard before.
For example, Awan says she doesn't know any Yannis.
I only heard Laurel.
Kreiman says other factors like
what their native language is, who they've been talking to lately,
also affect what you hear.
Laurel.
Jose Flores says he's 100% right.
I can hear perfectly, you know.
So people hearing Yanny, you're saying, may have hearing issues?
Probably.
Well, the Y has more high frequencies than the L.
She says as we age, we lose the higher frequencies first.
So it is possible that the younger people might hear Yanny.
What you're listening on, maybe the radio.
What did you hear?
Laurel.
Or your phone can also affect what you think you're hearing.
Every system has its own distortions.
I definitely hear Laurel.
Are you here?
No, Yanny.
Her friend says he's right because
I have bigger ears.
Yeah, no, it's not because your ears are bigger.
Obviously, it's this reporter's not gonna give you her opinion, but remember this, that's obviously a blue dress. In Westwood, Jo Kwon, CBS 2 News.
That's interesting. Okay. Go ahead.
You've heard a little bit of both.
Yes. Before the break, I clearly heard Laurel. In that report, I heard Yanny or Yammy or whatever it was. And then when Jo Kwon just signed off, I heard Laurel again.
See, I've only heard Yanny, but I also have... I had chronic earaches, so I don't know. It's always been Yanny to me.